Assalamu alaikum. I'm Jannatul Firdaus Oishi. I came from a land of humanity, love, heritage, and natural beauty. My country is known for its natural beauty. Bangladesh has the longest sea beach in the world and also the largest mangrove forest. Bangladesh is a country of diversified people from different caste, creed, color, and religion. We believe in I am Bangladesh, we are Bangladesh. My country is the only nation in this world who has the glorious history of sacrificing life for mother language, which is now recognized by UNESCO as International Mother Language Day. UNESCO has also recognized the historic speech of 7th March by the greatest leader, Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman, the father of our nation, as part of the world's documentary history. I spend my leisure time by reading books, enjoy to travel a lot, love to dance and sing. All my inspirations come from my family. My mother is also a best friend of mine. She taught me the difference between right and wrong. She also taught me to cope with any kind of adverse environment. I believe whatever capability that God has given me, using it in the right direction lies the ability to succeed. I would like to work for the children who are suffering from autism. I think autism or any kind of disability should not be a barrier for success. And I want to prove that every person is special. Winner of Miss World Bangladesh 2018. I'm truly honored to participate in Miss World 2018 in Sanya, China and represent my country, beautiful Bangladesh.